This is a newest song I wrote. It's called Favorite Dream. The enormous maze, back roads of dreams in the night, bring back all the memory and all of that fright. I see her sitting backwards, a bottle in her hand. She shrinks as I approach her and slowly turns to stand in the dimly lighted schoolyard where children play. I see a dark-haired woman, but I can't see her face. She walks into a playground and sits in a broken swing. Her mouth is moving slowly, but I can't hear her sing. I'm riding with no destination, new eyes so I can see. Old lies from failed devotions, not real, you're my favorite dream. And a parking lot, the ashes of the memories of old friends I've lost. But sitting in a lounge chair underneath the purple sky, her intoxicating perfume as she walks on by. She turns back to me slowly, some pills in her hand. She offers them to me, I would take them but I can't. Her eyes look disappointed as she turns to leave. She whispers a goodbye and disappears into the breeze. Tuned in like an AM station, your voice on the endless breeze. You're blowing through my curtains, come in, you're my favorite dream. Sitting in a room with a blue-eyed girl, she's singing mighty sweetly of things in her world. The familiar sounding clicking of her fingers on the strings. My mind's so full of feelings, but I don't know what to sing. Her eyes, they break my silence, and I start to sing of the broken-hearted memories, sand and broken swings. I take a sip of whiskey, old faces in my cup. Your voices all sing clearly, see a path, now hurry up. I float on a breathless ocean, I fly over velvet seas. Blue eyes are a dangerous potion in my world, you're my favorite dream. Oh no, I'm flying.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.